So hello friends, I'm Isidro Marianto. Today I'm going to talk about decomposers. What are decomposers? They are microorganisms that decompose organic matter. Example, a little thing known as dead organisms. Are they vital to keep us living? Sort of, but they just decompose our body when we are dead. So it does not harm us in any way, but it is vital to keep us living indirectly. So it is a yes. Okay. Without it, there would be no circulation of nutrients and there will be corpses everywhere. Can decomposers be used? Yes, they can clean up oil spills. Among other things, why should not you eat moldy bread? Two reasons. Number one, common sense. Number two, food poisoning. So I think I can replace the common sense with fungi. And even if the mold hasn't covered the entire bread, for example, one corner, like for example, this is the bread here. The mold here that we can bake in the surface. No, don't eat that. It has mold everywhere. Even though you did not see it, the mold are only in the surface. There are the insides, there are the mold's roots. And even if you just cut off the mold that has begun appearing on your bread, the cold still be your roots and you'll still get poisoned. So yeah, I suppose that's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.